course. Looks like Ryan Blaney, you know, they've made some adjustments. I think his car's a little bit better on the longer run. No, I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, just telling you, he's trying to get by. He's trying to get by, but he's going at it all the wrong ways.
If Ryan Blaney had been listening to us just a few minutes ago, he told you, Ryan Newman, he does not give an inch.
No. So he got a tire rub?
Yeah, some damage. I think the right front of the 9 of Chase Elliott got into that left rear. And now the 12 of Blaney just wasn't quite clear here. He tries to push the issue, cuts in front of the 6. And right there you see the 9 gets into the left rear of the 6 of Newman to cause that damage.